guys. We're going to crack straight on with the business ahead of us. So we're going to go to the kitchen first of all, get some food. Then we're going to make our way downstairs to fight all of the zombies that sort of generated around us midway through the last episode. Yeah, which I'm still a little bit sort of miffed about, but you know, what can you do? We're actually running out of food now. It is concerning. What was that? Was that a clean skirt? No. Okay. Yeah. I don't know what this guy is doing up here. He shouldn't be here. But if they're going to get naughty with it, then, you know, we can do that ourselves. Yeah, let them find their way up here. Jiminy crib. That's worrying. It's almost like creating a little bridge. There we go. We just can't fall down there, guys, because that'll be the end of us. I wonder if it moved them all from within here, you know, to where we were, to our coordinates. I wonder if that's what happened. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Yes, right, IBS, how are we doing? Okay. Here we go. Another guy over here. It's hard to see with all the millions of corpses around. Frame. Weird. Okay. Could take the soap. We might be getting to the point of having to wash our clothes soon. See, I'd cleared all of this. I appreciate that they might be wandering up from downstairs, but I mean, come on. Give me a fucking break. fuck? That is really concerning. I don't know. I just don't know how many millions of them that we're going to have to kill. I guess we just have to peel them out, you know, one or two at a time, try and stay relatively stealthy. There we go. Just be patient, be patient. Of a few of them here. I don't really want to push them, you know what I mean, because by pushing them it tends to get the other ones a little bit excited. There we go, we've got our attention. To kind of grab her attention. I just want her away from those goddamn stairs. Okay. Oh, we're getting there, aren't we? We're getting there. Hello, matey. How are we doing for kills? 2008, lovely job. Dozy. Absolute dozy bastards. She's seen me, I think, yeah. Right. Yeah, so we are getting there, for sure. Yes, yes. Inconspicuous we are, that is surely a good thing. Not making much noise at all. You're right, mate. Way then. Yep, there's another son of a bitch over there. Sort of like a void space in the back. We've already done all this. You know, I fucking begrudge having to do this again. This is a fair fight. Get off my structures, you dickheads. Stuff on the floor, wasn't it? I thought he dropped some goodies. Oh, there we go. Could have been timed better. Oi, yes, mate. Yes, gave up the goods. Abso-fucking-bivly. Gave up the goods, man. Yeah, your buddy gave me an axe. And I'm going to use it to kill a load more of your buddies. Oh yeah, that's good. I don't know why, sometimes, you know, the way that they sort of spread themselves out, I suppose maybe he's being clever, he just wants to lurk in the corner, you know, and stove our head in later on. I'd appreciate you not doing that. Bloody hell. And everything. A couple more planks. That was pretty out of order, eh? Seriously, fuck up, mate. Thank you. Right, so we need more planks then, don't we? To repair the bloody damages. So we'll do that in the fast forward, I think, guys. But the reason we'd stopped is because we found this area here. Okay, they've all come out, right. So. Yeah, it's just weird, bloody weird. But this looks like an interesting little area we could do with getting a sledgehammer back, I think. Screwdriver, yeah! Screwdriver is good. Golf club's okay. Flashlight, interesting. We'll take that. US Army walkie talkie, yeah. Saw, we don't need the saw particularly. Oh, come on. Don't hock us a Chinook here. Charcoal, We might put that charcoal barbecue up on the roof. Yellow paint, no. Yeah. Yes, 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 fucking yes, yes, yes. God giveth, God taketh away, and God giveth back. See that shit? Oh, that's beautiful. That is beautiful. Such a sight to behold. Oh man, it's so lovely. It really, really is. Oh man. Is really something. Oh, guys, I'm happy. Super happy. I need to keep keep hold of this sledgehammer, but basically, guys, we're going to put a fast forward in a moment, where I'm just going to re-establish our defences down here. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Yeah, I will see you in the next episode. Man, this is all good. All good, all good. Right, take it easy, guys, in the next one. Ciao.